Welcome back to Life and Midwife. Saturday afternoon at...
Actually, I didn't find videos because it was super easy.
At 3:30. 3:34, smart aleck. And that's Eastern time, because I'm still in Ontario with Brittany. So yeah, see this, it's Tim Hortons blueberry pomegranate chill that she's drinking. We both got one. And they're sitting in the cup holders between the seats. And we got one of Tim Hortons' new apple cinnamon tarts to try. And so I split the tart in half. And it was really crumbly on the top of the apple. And Brittany takes her half, and I take my half, and we eat it. And then I said to her, give me that smoothie, that slushy in your hand, because it's not as full and I don't want to slop it on myself. She's like, they're both full. So I go to take the other one, and there's cinnamon crumble in it, and that's why she didn't want to trade me. So I have cinnamon crumble in my slushy. She's laughing, and I'm like, I know what you're laughing about. I saw it. Oh. So, anyways, we're going on the 402, Highway 402. Ontario has a series of highways, 400 highways. I think 407 is the only one you have to pay, right? Yeah. That's expensive.
I don't care, it gets you faster.
Like $34, you said?
Yeah, it got me faster.
Wow. Southern Ontario has a lot of farming. Hence the smell.
Ooh. What smell?
You don't smell that farm smell? Blech. Kevin's from a little town out this way called Oil Springs, and Oil Springs is the has the oldest commercial oil well in North America, and there's still a lot of the old oil beds and stuff out there. Man, it stinks in the dead of summer out there. We're heading to a little town called Corunna because my niece is getting married. So, pretty exciting. What do they call them?
Windmills?
Windmills. I was drawing a blank. I couldn't think of the word. A ton of windmills around. Brittany and Chad looked at a house last year wanting to rent out in the country, and the guy wanted $1,000 a month for it, and I guess it was falling down around them, so they turned it down. Come to find out yesterday that the guy has one of these windmills on his property, and he's selling all the property, land, house, everything, the whole farm, for $1.5 million. He said the house is falling down around them. Quite the expensive house then. Look at, she's got cinnamon crumbles in my slushy.
You passed it to me.
Kids, right? 90. About 32 Celsius. Crazy, crazy. Man, there's a lot more of those windmills than last time I was down this way.
No, they've always been there.
Not since I was young. Never had them. How many times have I been down this way in the last 5 years? Probably not. This part of Ontario is pretty flat, but more north you get, it's not as flat. Car's getting cooled off. She's cold. Yeah. Well, anyways, I'll pick up a little later. Chat with these a little later. Hopefully, I can get a little bit of the wedding to show you. All right. See you in a bit.
Wanted while he was very familiar. though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all the mysteries of this world, and I have all knowledge and all faith, so that I can move mountains that have not loved, I have not. And though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, and though I give my body to work all manner of work, but have not loved, profits me. Love suffers long and is kind. Love does not envy and is not puffed out. Love does not behave rudely nor does it provoke but laughs and rejoices. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I understood as a child, and I thought as a child. But when I became an adult, I put away childish things. For now abide faith, hope, love, so this is in a portion where first of all I ask academic on humility, recognizes that one is a man. Beloved for life, joy.